you not sleep?
One story. Not too long ago, there were two sisters who decided to take their fate into their own hands.
Sister was embodied in a doll and still searching for her younger sister. It's funny, they said she looked a lot like you.